There have been crazy scenes in Buenos Aires as millions of fans welcomed home Argentina's World Cup winning team. And that's not the only crazy development. Lionel Messi is now king of Instagram. His victory snaps became the most liked Instagram post in history. It's had more than 68.2 million likes. It broke the record of 55.7 million, which was set by the world famous egg photo almost 4 years ago. Society is weird.
Isn't the internet ridiculous? And now people are on a campaign to try and get the up the egg more likes, so yes, to try and beat this. Yes. Like, so what, like, are we doing?
Anti-Argentinian fans are going for this, are they?
France. Yeah, we can name and shame them. France is trying to dethrone Lionel Messi.
Interesting. Because I saw that he has, like, when you look at the top 20 Instagram posts of all time, he has, like, 8 of them. You know what I mean?
It's what? He's more than 400 popular. Million followers.
But the egg, the egg's done nothing. They won the World Cup. The egg just sits there. Surely he deserves more likes.